You stand before yourself under the package guise of alien imagery, denying the freedom and culture of which you speak, ignoring the contradictions you see, submitting to your flirtatious enemy. And he smiles. And he shuffles away into mischievous silence, leaving you dumb, angry, and confused by your pagan history. And the children die. The women cry, you close your eyes and you look to the sky and you never saw when the bullets came. But your bodies lay numb, undecided in joy, sorrow, pain. But you don't know, young man. You stand pathetic in your confusion. You look your solution in a maddening dream where you have junk and jive and hip hop and slip and slide and your dance and your boogie blues and you're cool, so cool, fool, so cool. Where will you go, my friend, when the last dance ends? When reality make you see what a black African is to be? Will you stand with static fear, wondering why in famine and slaughter your people die? Clutching a cross, will you dream at the sky, or will you get high? Like a bird, your cries unheard, or will you sink impotently to the ground, uttering not a single sound as in the filter your local streets, you have witnessed the burial of the dead? We have to know, young one. Have you aged? You have aged. Out of the swirling smoke of burning weed and matured magical bone, pierced meat, uncaged. Be it now, lion youth. Seizing time, by the jugular, screaming time, your time, my night time, black time, moving forward ever time, looking backward never time, liberation time, oh beautiful black soul. Reach out, recreating your wandering children, outweigh them, outweigh them. Oh, potent black mind, arrive, bring oneness to either hatred. Raise them out of stagnant seclusion, raise them out of quicksand. Grounds them to the love, power, and pride of vibrant minds as seeking truth. Forward I, defiant youth, forward and yielding, forward ever. Together, people, people together. Seize your time, seize your space, command your future with defiance and grace.